What's good, y'all? Welcome back. Welcome back. How y'all doing, man? How y'all doing? Yes, sir. We have another messy video, aka the Barcelona, aka the GOAT, possibly, aka Jesus. But yeah, man, we have Lionel Messi, top 20 goals of the GOAT. And if you guys are new, hit that like and sub button, man. Highly appreciate it. Highly grateful for it. And comment what y'all trying to see. Let's get started with number one. Cray Mango. Best juice out there. Shout out Cray Mango. Oh, jeez. 20 great goals on the GOAT. Yes, sir. I'm ready. Okay, that's nice. United, Manchester United. What a header. My man had a freaking 99 jump for that. What a header that is. That's a good header, man. Hey, that's nice. That's nice. That's 20. Ooh. Silky. Give it to him. Oh. Oh. Come here. Just chip over the goalkeeper. And smash that back. Young Messi. Where's Mexico? You guys see the hot hand of fire, man. You guys see the hot hand of fire. Y'all sing it with me. Woo! That's hot.
How do you describe this?
Oh. Oh. Dude gets nutmeg and then absolutely perfectly chips over the goalkeeper. Forward turn. Forward turn. Forward turn. Oh. 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 He made him look like. He made him do a damn slip and slide. Where's his Malaga? Oh no. Damn. Damn. Oh, jeez. Okay. Can't touch this. Yeah. Can't touch this. I see. Just you guys. Damn. Jeez. I think probably my first time seeing this goal. That's nice. Not against us. Not against us. That's nice though. That's nice. That's nice. That's nice. Oh shoot. Not Marcelo.
Here goes Messi. They're backing off and backing off.
Why didn't nobody stop the ball? Everybody's backing up. Stop being scared. Stop the ball. Jeez. Look at the band. Look at the curve. Jeez. Different breed, man.
What a strike this is.
Versus Celta Vigo.
Here's Messi. Chance for Barca. This time it goes in.
That's 12.
Leo Messi gives Football Club Barcelona the lead, and you have to say,
I'm going to throw 99 speed right there. Messi's so fast. Okay, Messi's so fast. This time. Neymar. Neymar, come back, Barcelona. Need that farmer's lead. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez.
He is something.
this great clown. What a finish. Chill. Oh, jeez. Pulls two defenders. Oh, my God. Pass one. Fakes out two defenders. I'm just put that bad boy in bomb for me. Golly. 3-0. Jeez. Too bad they lost. Toffee again. Nope. Not tapping. Pass. Oh. Oh.
Such a beautiful goal away.
That's nice, man. That's nice. That's nice. Jesus, Messi. Stop it. Stop it now. Stop it. Hey, damn, my jerseys were nice. My jerseys were dumb nice. It gets better and better, man. He's going to put it 1, 2, 3. Jeez. What if I can tackle him, man? Going full speed at you? Get bodied. Bring the ball. Oh, come here. Pass one. I'm gone. Oop. Dribble. Oop. Jeez.
You're just lost for words. He is just brilliant. Georgie Best, Diego Maradona, Johan Cruyff.
He's a professional football player, and he makes him look like a freaking 13U player. Freaking 15U team. Look at that. Not against Madrid. Not against Madrid. Oh, jeez. We got more trophies. Is it Madrid or Barcelona? La Liga titles. We got more titles.
The gates of Wembley Stadium. He is just brilliant.
He's crazy.
Best player in the world, bar none.
He's crazy.
Whilst there's a lot of players out there content with 1-0, keeping the ball, keeping possession every time he's had it.
Barcelona, Real Madrid, and Athletic Bilbao have never been relegated from the Primera Division. Something to be admired, I have to say. Well, the thrill of riding Stamford. Look at this, Gavin. It's a brilliant run from Messi. Can he go all the way? It's one of the great Coventry final goals from the magical Mercurial.
You tell me. None of these players could foul him, stop him. At that point, I'm taking out Ingles. At this point, I'm taking out Ingles. Ain't no way. I'm taking out Ingles.
Defender inside, bang. Oh, he's just unbelievable. How do you stop him?
What's number one? He's an alien. He's not even a human. Don't forget to like and sub. Y'all comment down below. You guys' thoughts and reactions and what y'all trying to see. I'll see you guys later.